We're back.
Yeah.
And better than ever.
Yeah. Brazilian season just begun.
Yes, sir. Yeah, man. It's going to be good. It's going to be something special, so.
Você que quer um pré-treino de qualidade para te dar um pump absurdo, acessa o link aqui na descrição, se cadastre e receba as ofertas exclusivas por e-mail.
O cara é um monstro, né, na grande verdade. O cara é uma bola de carne, realmente.
E te jogaram numa missão, cara.
Me jogaram numa missão aí pra mim ajudar o Carlos aí a alcançar o objetivo dele, que é conquistar essa vaga pro Mr. Olímpia. E a gente, juntamente com o treinador dele, a gente vai tentar colocar algumas metodologias de treino, algumas divisões de treino pra estar trazendo um algo novo pro físico dele.
What's going on?
What's up, bro?
So we're back, and it's gonna be a great time. So you know, I had to come back to get some of this good training from Cruz here, and I had to be around this great environment. There's some things I need to work on to get better, and what better place than to be here, surrounded by all the good people, all the great motivation. I think I mentioned it before. Like, I feel like this is the spot where bodybuilding is back, like at its roots. You know, like we're. You can come and be surrounded by people who share the same passion as you and the same motivations, and you can just be inspired by that. So, not saying that back home we don't have good people like that, but the abundance of people here, it's next to none. So, I'm happy to be back.
Nice.
And we're going to get a good chest workout on.
Vai ter excelente treino de peito hoje.
Com certeza.
O que você vai ter que fazer hoje de diferente para você conseguir fazer treinar ele, não vai ter nada diferente? O que você pensou em fazer hoje?
Não, por enquanto não. Primeiro eu preciso entender como que ele tá vindo, porque ele tá na transição da dieta, entendeu? Entender como que o físico dele tá respondendo. Ele acabou de chegar de viagem hoje, às 7:30 da manhã. Então não vai ser nada muito puxado, vai ser mais pra entender como que o corpo dele tá funcionando.
About to break down a lot of muscle.
Yeah, yeah.
So I gotta make
sure
we recover.
What about your energy now? Like your diets, like.
So the okay. Diet is coming down a little bit. So the goal is we want to see what I look like, you know, the progress we've made so far, and then that way we get a clearer picture of what we need to work on. So right now the diet's coming down a bit. The calories are reduced. The cardio's increased. So we're doing more cardio and eating a little bit less. So that way we can see what's underneath this little bit of off-season body, and we can improve on any gaps or holes that are in my physique.
Okay.
Before you come to Brazil, what is your training strategy? Like more reps, more weights?
So yeah, it's a combination of kind of like a moderate amount of reps. So 8 to 12, 12 to 15. And there's some type of intensifier in there. So like a drop set or a rest pause where, you know, we'll hit the weight until failure. Rest 5 to 10 seconds, and then we'll perform the exercise again with the same weight, or we'll reduce the weight and do a drop set. So that's what I'm usually doing, but I can already tell that this is a bit different. And when he starts ramping things up and get going, it's gonna be a nice shock to the body. So change is good.
Você tá treinando, você tá fazendo inglês?
Tô tentando.
Until the end of your prep, Cruz We'll talk with you in English.
we should try to
deal. That's a deal.
Fiz uma aula, né? Fiz uma aula.
That's a deal. Vai, dá aquela palhinha pra gente, só pra gente...
Pô, eu aprendi só I am strong, pô. A única coisa que eu lembro.
I am strong. Você falou que ele comeu 40 gramas de aveia hoje?
É a primeira refeição dele. Outras eu não sei, mas eu sei que a primeira foi 40 gramas.
Your first meal was 40 grams of oat?
Yes, yeah.
And after that you eat something?
Yeah, so since we started at 3:30 I had, I moved one of my meals, my no carb meals, to my second meal, and then I had my pre-training meal, which was 200 grams of rice, 200 grams of lean protein, and 16 grams of almond butter. So three meals pre-training for today. Usually two, but today's three. Yeah. Later it'll be 60 grams cream of rice with 50 grams of whey protein, isolate, and then 245 grams of steak, and then with vegetables.
Nice.
And then 227 grams of salmon with vegetables.
Gotta get bigger. You're kidding, bro.
Caralho.
Got it.
Three.
Você já tá treinando ele para para uma possível confronto? Como é que é essa ideia sua de fazer a pose assim?
Ah, é que é interessante você agregar o movimento que você está fazendo, que ele está fazendo um crossover, que simula muito o mais musculoso. Então, para melhorar já o endurance dele, pensando no campeonato, você já agrega o mais musculoso, que vamos dizer que seria uma isometria, que vai jogar mais sangue ainda para o peito dele, né?
Feeling good?
Yeah. This is every time I train with him, it's I'm learning something new. So it's great, you know, because I've been doing this for 10 years almost, from an amateur, now a pro, and you know, like I just never stop learning.
Like it's Braille, brain on Ivy, coulda went to Yale. If you make it rain, I make it hell. Cliche quotes never fail. Focus in the wrong, always yells. If you put in work, you prevail. Only quote I need is keep it real. Clothes all black, cars all black.
Three.
Game on tap, game intact. First I scrap, then I stack. Only thing changes the location on the map. Clothes all black, cars all black. Game intact. First I scrap, then I stack. Only thing changed the location on the map. Watch this plane, unless it's factory. Bought a Tesla, need no gasoline. She likes when we go on shopping sprees. Go from Nike straight to Louis V. Money power, I've been in between. I've been spending money like it's free. Kick it low, I'm ready on the scene. Kick it low, the next Bruce Lee. GMT, it cost me 17. I've been on the go since 17. You know how it goes. Yada yada, you know what I mean. Clothes all black, cars all black. Game on tap, game intact. First I scrap.
No juices.
That was our first national show.
No edibles.
It's not you. Chris is not trusting you.
Yeah.
So this is 100% natural.
Yeah. My third show.
Terceiro show dele.
Ô, o miojo ali, ó. Ó o cara natural aí, ó.
Tá porra, mano.
E aí, dá pra chegar assim?
My third show? Yeah, it was like...
Natural.
All these guys were...
Agora natural também.
Agora...
Uau. Ok. Finish. Já era. Só orar.
Do you like your first training in Brazil?
Yeah, we're back.
Yeah.
And better than ever.
Yeah, Brazilian season just begun.
Yes, sir. Yeah, man, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be something special. So I'm, you know, just very, very thankful for you guys, crews having me.
Yeah. Te agradecendo, cara. Agora você tem que falar assim. You are welcome.
You are welcome.
Muito obrigado.
Ah, tamo junto. Yeah.
De nada.
Tamo junto.
Tamo junto.
Oh, tamo junto. Isso aí, moleque desenrola.